Muscle Shoals man is one of nine people arrested connected to a Tennessee human trafficking investigation. Jabbar Franklin of Muscle Shoals was arrested as part of this two-day human trafficking investigation in West Tennessee. He's now facing trafficking charges connected to that sting. Nine people were arrested in all. Franklin is now being held in the Madison County, Tennessee jail. His bond is set at $25,000.